Terry.
Denise, why aren't you in science?
They're showing a film strip. Everyone left. I have to talk to you.
Denise, I'm really into this article.
I know, but I need your advice, and you are my best friend, and I tried to deal with this myself, okay? And I'm really stressed out. Three guys want to take me out Saturday night, and I'm not too thrilled about any of them, but I think I should go out with someone in case I don't have a real boyfriend by the prom.
Okay, who are the guys?
If I give you names, you cannot laugh. I know, you have the perfect college boyfriend.
You think Kevin's perfect?
He's a god, okay? Can we talk about me now? Where was I? Bruce Shulman, Edward Zink, and Roger Gibbler.
This is serious.
I know.
All right. On a scale of lame to cute, who rates the least low?
They're all lame. Put Roger in a Renitux, he might move up to semi-lame.
Okay, forget looks. Who's got the hottest car?
A Pinto, Dad's Skylark, and a Schwinn.
Looks like you're gonna have to skip the prom.
Hey, hey, everybody. Listen up. Hey. A lot of you have been giving me a lot of grief about this Sun Tribune journalism competition. Well, I finally got all of your submissions read. Now, during my planning period, I picked the best two. And then from those, and from those submitted by all of your pals over at Sturgis Wilder. Thank you. The triple pick won and award somebody a summer internship. Okay? So, I'll post the names of the winners in the main trophy case right after I finish my lunch. Tuna salad on whole wheat.
Summer job at the Sun Tribune. Think about it.
I'll think about that. You think about me at the prom with a lizard.
I think you're exaggerating.
Hi, Denise. Are you busy Saturday night?
Sorry.